See that? That's the good stuff there. Yowza. Where's Josh when you need him? He'd try to eat some of that. Not nearly as bad as some of the stuff I've had in here though. Now, because they want to put a different type of steel in here, I wonder what the drive shaft looks like, if that's going to be accommodating for that. Let's see if we can get at it without having to spin everything.